later, Scotland came to Bern. It was Switzerland's turn to allow victory to slip through their grasp. One of the biggest crowds to follow the national team in years turned out. They saw Switzerland embarrass the Scottish defence, time and again, through Knupp and Alan Suter. But goals were slow in coming. After half an hour, Switzerland finally prized Scotland apart. Stefan Chapuisat shot past goalkeeper Andy Gorham. Switzerland, playing their finest football in years, pushed the Scottish defence close to the point of panic. Turk Yılmaz, the hero in Bulgaria, forced a corner. Stilicker was back on the bench. He'd been banned by UEFA after losing his temper with the referee in the first game with Scotland at Hampden Park. But he couldn't sit still as Switzerland increased their lead through this header from Skipper Herrmann. Roxburgh Scotland have a rare ability to surprise even their most loyal followers. 2 minutes into the second half, they pull a goal back through Gordon Dury. This time it was Switzerland's turn to forget about marking their opponents. The Tartan army in the stands was suddenly getting behind their team. With 7 minutes left, Switzerland's defensive concentration went walkabout. A poor header gave Scotland possession, and a mistake by goalkeeper Huber presented McCoist with that chance. It was his ninth goal for his country.